Honestly, I did not volunteer. The pastor said someone has been tapped. I got a letter in the mail. And I said, God must want me to go. So it's just an opportunity that I will never be the same again. Just to see the spirit, the faith of these people, to know that as fortunate as we are, in their mind and their hearts, they feel they are very blessed and fortunate. They have a strong sense of survival and faith.
What is it about missions that make it special as a Christian?
What makes it special is it's a calling and you're giving something back. And the best thing you can call me, besides being a Christian and a father, is a missionary.
What does missionary mean to you now that you've been on a mission trip as opposed to before? Just hearing the word.
It means service to others. It means service to God. It means living by that example as we are working here with the people of Haiti.